presented course nonetheless. So starting out over these 20 numbered fences with the Guild Rosette trophies first in the field, that middle row, and then on towards the hay rack at two. Uphill, Richmond, Flower Box, then three, that one wide, big, straight forward, and then the first combination comes quite early.
Travelling nearly as quickly across the country so far. And away from the start is Ben Hobday, number 305.
11. Thanks, Quinn.
Thank you.
Well, here we are at Weston Park for our first event of 2022. It's not all gone according to plan. I'm here for the advanced class. I think some of the riders have chosen not to go cross country. And we've also had a horse taken away in the horse ambulance, which is never a good thing to see. And we've also got a hold at the moment while they do a bit of course rebuilding.
Thank you.
advance pass, so if you are still due to go cross country, I think we're only missing one or two down at the collecting ring. Please do make your way down there as soon as possible. Championships for eventing later on this year in Pratoni del Vivari, but first badminton on the cards for him. Wife Amy, also a very, very good event rider.
By design.